This is a fabulous cornmeal cake with miso blueberry swirl and miso blueberry coconut whipped topping. It's so easy to make because you're using a shortcut packaged cornmeal mix, but the allure of the blackberries and the miso in here make it so unique. And I've echoed that in the coconut whipped topping that goes on it, which is kind of melting all over this now because the cake's still warm. So good. You've got to give it a try. It's absolutely delicious.